congratulating Jeff Kent on the three-run bomb. High fives all around.